Marcus Rashford releases a shocking interview. Is he setting himself up to be the hero against Man City? Or is it just another way to deflect blame? What are your thoughts?